Hello, everyone. The Latale Co-op has officially started, and we got a surprisingly high turnout. Everyone, left to right, please. Well, introduce yourselves in any order. It does not matter to me.
So, left to right.
Blizzard, you're on the left.
I didn't know.
Hello, Blizzard101HD. Boom, boom, boom.
There he is. I am plasticallan. I will be playing the role as plasticallan. And yeah, hello.
I am Hazza Bumford. I'm right here.
Randy.
And I'm RingtailRandl.
Oh,
that's unreal.
God damn. Get out of here.
Sorry, you flipped over from the other character.
That's not fair.
We've all been shamed.
Don't worry, I'm
so ashamed. Okay. I'm Misty Dawn, or Misty Dawn with a Chew is my channel name. Yay! I'm gonna be playing an archer. Woo!
Awesome.
Kinda like my other character.
Now you just gotta to get your bow.
Yeah, and now I'm ashamed of Randy. Ashamed.
We're all sparkly. It's like magical fairy dust.
Oh, we got that XP
really,
bonus.
Though.
That's right.
Yeah.
Dust from my pants. Do-do-do.
Well, let's stop dicking around. Let's get started. You're all naked. Disappointment.
Yeah, I need some pants.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Okay, so we're talking to first person here.
You can talk to any person you want. I don't care. RingtailRandl, any person he wants to speak to.
Give me your quest. I'll take your quest stuffs.
I'll take your quest and I'll never give it back. I'll never let go.
Give it to me, baby. Alright.
Yeah.
Let's start a quest.
More time. Oh, God.
Keep doing the whatever. There's more quests like... that was the first lady.
Many. And the great thing, too, is that they actually give you a ring that increases all of your stats by 10 right away.
Oh, whoops.
Oh, yeah. Wait a second, I probably should save this thingamabobber, right? This
is your... Save there. Besides, you gotta do a quest for it later.
Okay, that's true. I don't even know I have the quest yet for it.
How do you sprint?
Double tap.
45 years, dude.
Oh, there we go.
You 45 years, dude.
Oh, what's with this big buff guy over here? What in the world?
Oh, the postman?
The Duff Man? I call him the Duff Man.
Duff Man. Yes.
Seriously.
Why is the postman so big? He's tired
big
of dog picking on him.
It really disturbs me, like, he has, like, that boxer underwear stuff. That's, like, way too tight for his freaking body.
He's wearing boxers. It looks like a belt and just socks.
He just spat out an envelope. What the hell?
He's spitting at people.
Yeah.
He hates his world. He hates his job.
He can taste the compromise stamp.
Wait, oh.
He's so buff because if you ever
fuck
with the mail, you will not.
Are we doing achievements? Yeah. I just completed my first quest.
And then that girl right there is the one that gives you that really awesome ring that improves all your stats plus 10.
Sweet gimme.
Where did that go? Oh, yeah.
Legend of Ring.
It's a fashion item. Awesome.
You know what? We have two people using bows right now and two people using greatswords, right?
I guess so.
Hold on a minute.
Yeah?
I can probably hook you up with those weapons right away. Just give me a second.
Ooh.
More. Okay, buy two of those. I'm just going to use level down enchant and give them to you right away. Okay.
Excellent. The bigger the sword, the better.
Hopefully it works.
I'm not compensating. Don't laugh at me.
No.
Oh, dude, this... Oh, freaking Viking dude, I don't like you. Go away.
Yeah. Get out of my... There we go.
Why does this guy keep annoying me? He's just like, he automatically talks to you.
Bad touch.
A bad touch.
Hey, Blizzard, how's it going?
Okay.
We're all wearing the same underwear. It's kind of weird.
Let's shop the same store.
Except for me. I'm different.
Well, you're wearing
chilling out.
Cute little bow panties.
Bow?
You look so angry while you're sitting there with the anvil.
I'm always angry. Monk Fury. Anyway.
I shall sit down. Is that something I like? Actually, it's like everyone's like on the craft and stuff.
Actually,
I'll take off.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, you actually can use your weapons right away because of the level down enchant system.
Sweet.
I had spare money, so I was willing.
So, do the stats actually go down, or is it just the level?
The level goes down. The stats stay the same.
Really?
Yes.
Holy.
Okay,
that's crazy.
Blizzard here wants a bow. So, get a bow, if he'll accept my trade request.
Oh, snap. Wow, the game just crashed.
Jeez.
What in the world?
Oh, no.
Oh, dear.
It's way too, like, friggin' loud for
achievement unlocked. Crash.
Crash, Bandicoot.
Okay, jeez.
I'll go ahead and trade with Hasa. You right. wanted a sword, didn't you, good sir?
Yes, yes indeed.
Okay, let me make sure it's level 1. Yeah, it's level 1. Get it in the trade window, you filthy game! Thank you.
There it
okay,
is.
Ass trade.
Bam.
Ass trade, yes.
Mm-hmm.
Now you use it.
Hooray!
Yeah.
Nice. Replace yes. my knuckles.
Really,
I request a trade, fine.
I'm really like looking into this to see if we can start with weapons right away, and we can, because it's kind of silly that they kind of give you knuckles for a warrior, even though really knights are the only ones that can really use knuckles mm-hmm. that well.
Yeah.
So I will ask, yeah, sure, I'll accept that.
Accept my offerings, and you will like
them. Yes, I'll accept your offerings. Woohoo!
I can probably actually just mail it to Blizzard. You were the one that crashed, yes?
Yes.
I can probably just mail it right to you. You have to go to the buff postman to get it back. Wait, who did I just trade with? plasticallan, big sword.
Yes. Oh gosh, I'm going to have to talk to that guy.
Yay.
That's the other one.
Don't fear.
I figure out the...
Thank you.
C for character.
Oh.
Which one is it to open up your
E.
last quest?
Or,
E.
Yeah.
Yeah, E, equipped, right.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Ah.
Yeah, wait, excellent.
What are we
going
on here?
My
hand.
Sword.
A sword.
No.
Sword. Magnificent sword.
It's got some range on it. Damn.
That's a huge works, I guess. Man.
Yours is blue and mine is like purplish.
If you tap X, you'll do a heart attack.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
That makes sense now.
Yeah, I'm all angry.
Yeah, I'm all angry.
Then Missy Dawn just shoots like laser beams out of her bow.
Hmm.
I'm actually surprised all three of us have the same face type, but we do not have the same eye color.
My eyes actually are like hazel, sort of, so...
Yeah, same here. That's why I went with the brown.
Mm. My alt has like long closest. Black hair with like red eyes.
Andy, are your eyes red? You're evil.
I am evil! How did you guess?
I don't know.
Maybe it's all the
Join
things...
Join the evil committee. So we're all like just chilling now, like
yeah.
sitting around Randy. How's it feel, Randy? Being number one. Oh, screw you! You ruined the whole procedure. We should do things.
It's ridiculous.
People, egg bounces in
the
my
people at home will get bored.
My egg once cuddled is just like glomping up right against my face. Just
riding.
Oh yeah.
Okay, hey. I don't know what it is, but ever since I talked with that stupid, like, Viking dude down there, like, the music will not stop playing. It's like it's glitched.
But it's good music. That's good music.
But it's so loud!
Why didn't you turn it
down? You.
All you have to do is his escape, go to options, go to system, and just turn it down.
Oh.
Yeah,
sweet.
I have mine
you
on,
you never
like
told me that, did you?
One point.
You may have.
I did.
Options.
Actually. Blizzard, so, the way in, good sir.
Oh, sound.
I don't know what is the deal with my computer. It's like acting like the game's running, but it's not.
When it crashes like that, the tail client usually is still running, so you have to go to task manager, stop process, and then do it again.
Well, that's the thing though, like, it's zoomed in as if the game is playing, so all my applications are off screen.
Uh-oh, there goes Hasa again. It might be a sky, maybe. Maybe, probably, hopefully.
Alright, so...
Oh, we yep, there be... it
let's do some stuff, Rodney. Let's go on awesome quests.
We're losing people like flies.
No!
We're losing people
no,
like flies.
No, not the internet.
Flies.
Darn you, we
can't. Oh.
No talk of that.
Wow, no one got caught on the damn,
We already got harassed by him.
Oh, good. Planning ahead, I like that.
Yeah.
Woo!
Oh god, they're everywhere!
Okay, these dudes, right over here. Stop beating on the woman!
Smack! Smack! Smack!
And now I'm back again.
Welcome back!
Welcome back!
I don't know how many times that's gonna happen.
No.
Level all right, up.
Alright, so awesome.
The up of the level. I've attained it already.
Yeah. So yeah, we took all these guys down. We're just gonna loot all the items on the ground.
Woohoo! Level up stuff. Yay! So, I gotta go to K. I gotta go to...
Yeah.
Knuckle. I don't want knuckle. Nah. What the heck? Oh, cause I gotta go on.
I can't use knuckles until my second job. I can't use them effectively until my second job. Sorry.
I got some lucky red shoes. Alrighty. Looks like I'm about to go to a bowling alley.
So I got bone mass stuff going on
that's
here.
That's like hell of a lot of fun, though. Ah, bunny!
Oh, here we go.
Where are you, bunny?
Back. Woo! Level 3.
Level up.
Wait a minute, that actually means... Love mastery?
Take the price!
Yeah.
I don't know what level I am. Something.
Yeah, first skill, man.
Oh, we got skills. What the hell's that button?
Sunbox.
Oh, I like that skill.
That was intense.
It was.
Take this, the bunnies.
I'm just gonna chill here like and listen to you guys talk about how awesome your new skills are while I'm waiting for the client to come back up.
You will level up really fast. Trust me. We all.
Yeah. Rain said.
Woo!
Just got a whole lot of them.
I'm gonna get Twin Blade. That seems reasonable.
Anything that says Twin is good. Except bed. Twin beds are too small. Far too small.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, I got some awesome stuff going on here, so let's see this.
Oh, there's someone up here. Oop, I better not disturb your farming, good sir and madam.
It's Raynor Randall's.
Yeah.
It's Raynor Randall's.
Oh,
I
wow.
love that skill! It destroys everything! Oh, that's a fucking skill.
Nice.
Only I had the anchors back it up. Oh, shit.
Bunnies, stop the bunnies!
We are the worst kind of people slaughtering all these cute little innocent animals.
Ugh. I know, I told Randy, I was like, what do you mean I have to actually kill things?
They're so adorable.
I leveled up again. So much and levelings.
Ripping their eyes out of their head and ripping their fur off. Oh.
No, I don't want to use it. Darn stupid thing.
Where is the pet menu? I need to access the pet menu. Menu.
Bird hunting thing.
Bird All hunting right. thing.
No, it's called a skill called bird.
Oh, yeah, it's a skill called bird.
Oh.
Yes. No. Bird humping. That's what it's called.
Only outlawed in 26 states.
Killed you, bunny.
Killed
What's with the sunbox I keep getting? I don't understand.
That's a good question, actually.
Randy?
Mm-hmm. What's up?
What's with the sunbox thing we keep getting? Is that part
of the quest? Actually vents in the cash shop at the moment.
Oh. I see, so does that mean it's gonna help us quite a bit?
If you buy the items, it will. Whoa, there goes Blizzard.
Oh no.
Oh no! Vandals!
Okay, well, I'm back. Apparently I'm not in the party anymore, so...
I shall invite you. Momentarily.
Yes.
I have to look something up.
Mr. Dawn.
Alright.
I love how like I shimmy up the rope, like shimmy, 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 shimmy.
Shimmy, shimmy. Coco Puff, awesome. Shimmy, shimmy. I'm
gonna take your stuff.
Invite party.
I found an ass's
well, as
handkerchief.
Soon as it came up, I put it off to a loading screen.
Ass's handkerchief? Alrighty.
I took a bunch of crap! Woohoo!
Yeah!
You're gonna have to send the invite again.
Again? Oh shit. It shall be done.
That's
loading
a cool
screen
move.
Came up as soon as it popped up.
Yeah!
Entry. Like, hope I send it to the right person.
There we go. Yeah, I'm in.
Has a bumper. Let's join the party.
I highly doubt anybody else is gonna have a name similar to mine.
Let's go.
I'll just keep them off you.
Lots of stuff. Anybody want the knuckle duster thing? I don't want it.
I do not want
it.
Oh, man.
Awesome.
Oh, that's how you use it. Oops.
What?
Sorry, I'm doing something with my pet here.
Oh, Randy, why are you so ahead of everybody?
Am I ahead?
Aren't you? I thought you were. You had like a tumbler. You had like clothes and shit. Why'd you have clothes and stuff?
How dare you have clothes?
That's not fair. You had clothes.
The pet is gonna look much better.
We're from the streets.
You humiliated us all by having clothes and did not. I call that a head.
What the hell? That's a pet?
That's a hell of a pet.
A maid's a pet?
Why do you have a pet?
He's a pet maid.
You, this is not fair. some very nice pet.
There's no maids for pets.
Item gathering. There we go.
Arrow rain.
Some states are high and others feel the pain. Let me get another skill here.
Oh yeah, yeah, I forgot. We're getting XP out the ass.
Alternate skills here. Let me improve that freaking mystery rod. I love that skill. That skill's only the greatest skill that's ever been.
Whoa. Nice.
Those bow skills are actually pretty intense.
Yeah.
I like them.
I've joined the level up crew.
Yes.
Yay. And so I got this
rare leather band. Gonna equip that. All right.
Sorry.
Okay, let's see.
It's all the times. Wait, punch. I'm using a club. I'm not punching.
They're... Yeah, it's much like leather stuff. My leather band. So nice.
Because everyone wears hair bands, even males.
I didn't think I had the,
I thought they were earmuffs.
Me too, actually.
Well, I guess they're not on my
Must
ears,
though. Must be better to be wearing short sleeves and earmuffs. The only place I see that acceptable is when there's a shitstorm.
Yeah. I did like total overkill.
Total overkill.
It's so funny you get like clothes off bunnies and just like skin them or something like that. You're just like, yeah.
Leather. Man, I've not been looting anything.
Really?
No.
See if I can track some of my quests here.
Yeah, do we even have any damn quests killing these bunnies?
Yeah, we actually have like two or three of them.
Do we?
I have...
Kill.
Ooh, I got one done, I guess. First monster kill completed, ball of fur.
Only one I have done is Ass's Handkerchief.
Ass's Handkerchief. It's too great. It's great, dude. I love it. And I'll never give it back.
Ass's Handkerchief.
It's an Ass's Handkerchief.
Yeah.
I found another one. Jesus.
Better than the ass wipe handkerchief, am I right?
Ass wipe handkerchief. Ugh.
Oh,
totally missed. There we go. We might...
Time to go on adventure. There's people
yes.
out there.
Time to go on adventure. Yeah, the next area. You were thinking the exact same thing. Woo. Because I need to kill.
You coming, has
kill
a bumper?
Some stuff.
Bugs.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Alright, cool.
Where are the most beetles at, where I can see? Ah, lots of beetles down here, yes.
On the bottom?
Yes.
Alright. Stun impact! Twin blade! Wait, twin blade! Oh.
I missed, no!
Botched.
Don't I missed!
I think it's actually saying... I don't care, let's not ruin the magic of Doe I Missed.
And
I'm doing a hell of a lot better, like, than I was, like, my first time through it, just like, oh god.
Be sure you're healing yourselves, too, as you go.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I need a hot bar some healing.
Remember how my first death was on the spikes, and you're like, move! And I'm like, oh, I can't do this at the top of the screen! And you're like, move!
Hooray, another level up.
Another level up! Oh, now courage has been... What's the phrase from that game?
What? Huh?
I just totally butchered a certain phrase from the game. Dying courage has proven well.
Yeah, I got a headband and boots now. Or shoes, ooh, whatever.
Let's get some shoes, bitch. Alright.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, you're styling.
Woo! Yeah, still keeping that underwear style going on. I love it.
Spikes on it. It will surely hurt more. Maybe.
Hmm. Don't call me Shirley.
Only probably. Whoa, okay, yeah, it does hurt more.
Beep. Yay.
Whoa. Level up out of nowhere.
Nice, I'm like level 5.
Yeah.
I'm level 6.
Randy, screw you.
Screw you.
Just thought I'd say, just because you started off with clothes and like head and crap like that.
So just we like, could go yeah, turn in our quests now
like,
if we wanted.
Yeah, we actually probably should. We probably have a whole lot of quests waiting.
Mm-hmm. Oh, your maid even has a little parasol.
Oh, shit.
She has like everything.
That's hilarious.
Oh, I don't have broad jump yet. Why not try?
So, Randy, where can we get such pets? Can I take like the mailman? I'll take Duffman with me.
Take Duffman.
Hey there, you big man.
He'll be my cover.
No one would ever fuck with you, dude.
I know. I really like the range, and even like my up close combat dude.
If you just like, oh, he's not afraid to go back. He's got his angry prison friends too. They're not afraid to go back.
God damn! I just went the different way. Go.
Oh, so this is your ass handkerchief. I see.
This is your ass.
All right. Here we go. Here we go.
There are things I probably need to sell about my equip inventory.
Oh, such motivation. Got this little girl calling me nice. Like, yeah, it is nice, isn't
it's
it?
It's not a little girl. It's an Asian lady. What's the difference?
Oops.
Womp, womp,
that's
womp.
A little girl.
Womp, 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 ba-dum, ram. Okay, get those out of my inventory. Get those out of my inventory.
So where are we all? Because I don't see anybody anymore.
We're just in town. If you ever want to see where we are at any point in time, tap M. It'll show a little icon for each of us.
Whoa, zoomed in.
Whoa.
So, zoomed in area.
Oh man, there are a lot of quests.
Yeah.
Did you guys get all the looting stuff though?
I actually learned that my pet's auto loot does not contribute to that.
you can't get them all, Randy. You can't get them all.
Alright. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna be all geared out when I hit level 6. Excellent.
Overture of Resurrection. I'll give you XP for dying once. Okay.
That may be hard for you.
Eh, you'll be crying at first, but you'll get alright.
You got like the random server lag, and you're like, ah, crap.
Wash your hands and a cat scratches on your palm, and then you put soap on it, and it burns.
Well, yeah.
Oh, I have 5 cats, I know exactly how it is. All but when you have cats and get scratched by them so many times, you just kind of get used to it. It's like if you get sunburned all the time, you take hot baths. You just
oh, yeah.
Get used to it.
I'm a ginger, I know all about sunburns.
The burn. The burn of the, stovetop variety, that's for sure. I've had more of those than I wanted to count. Way more of
those. Hey, Lee.
When I cook, I'm like Homer Simpson making a bowl of cereal, that gif where it just bursts into flames. Yeah, that's me cooking. Ooh, a new emoticon. Ooh.
Lizard, what's your character's name?
Lizard.
Lizard. It wasn't taken?
Well, I had to put HD at the end.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
There we go. That's all I was asking.
Yeah, my computer just self-restarted and uninstalled Skype for some reason.
What? Jeez.
Yeah. Whoa. So my computer does that, like, if something's corrupted, like, it would uninstall a program that was recently installed for some stupid reason.
Really?
It's rather violent.
Yeah, Skype it's kind of fucked up, though, so... That doesn't surprise me. Oh, so many quests to go and do now.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, I have all the quests.
Get a quest.
Let's see. Gun adventure equipment, okay.
So I'm sorry, Randy, how did you say you see where the other party members are?
Tap M.
M, okay.
This of us will be, you'll be the green
one. Oh, yes. Wonderful.
And we'll be the blue ones.
How does that do this?
Oh, that makes sense.
First quest,
okay.
I don't know what that means.
You don't know what it means.
Oh, no, nothing. I was in the screen and I was like, whoa, what does this mean? I figured it out.
What does it mean?
Return.
Yeah, I did a wonderful quest, which was saving. Hooray.
Hooray! Oh, I'm about to do that one right now. Bloody, bloody, blah. Hey, lady with big boobs. Let me save. Thank you.
Wow.
Oh, I'm gonna go kill myself real quick.
That sounds so nice.
Don't misread that. Just end the game. I'm sorry. I'm having fun with you guys. I'm not really gonna.
I'm actually gonna go do that too.
Yeah.
It'll be much easier if I like unequip all the fashion stuff I have on though.
Does that actually give you like, passive bonuses?
I think it does actually.
Yeah.
Cause it's actually.
You gotta do it like fruit, Randy. You just gotta take it off the bunnies.
It's an event set though. Like you can't get this normally.
This is the best way to die. I'm being totally killed by beautiful little cute bunnies.
Ah. So do we lose everything when we die, or is it just...
No.
Send you back to the town?
Nope, it just you lose a little bit of XP, you lose a little bit of money, and that's it. You lose nothing else.
Awesome.
But for the quest, you're gonna gain it back, so...
Yeah, you're gonna get way back. And besides, I don't think you lose XP or money at all until like level 10 when you die.
In the world caves.
Oh,
they're gnawing at my ankles.
I'm actually gonna go like to the wolves and just piss a whole bunch of them off.
Yeah, that's a much better idea. I'm committed to this already though, so.
I'm actually gonna sit on the spike.
Ooh, the wolves.
The spikes, yeah. Go sit on a spike, Randy.
Go sit on something.
Oh, I'll sit your butt on the spike.
Go sit on something wooden and splintery. Okay.
Oh.
I need to do it for a quest.
It's kind of like that picture with Jasmine sitting on top of like what was it?
That was just so funny.
Did you watch it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hazabum forgot to watch me just get my ass rammed by things.
I'm like, whoa, where's that going in?
Oh, brother, man. It's almost like those face swap images.
Jeez.
Kill me faster, Beatles! I've been standing here for 30 seconds.
Gosh. Oh, I leveled up from killing myself. Alrighty. Take note, viewers, you can level up from killing yourself. Right.
Steps.
Failure is rewarding. Remember that, children.
Failure is rewarding.
Oh, teleport to last save villager city? Yes, please.
Okay.
Hey there, wild dog. Let's have fun.
Watch out, wild dog. Okay, put all of that back on. There we go.
Ha ha ha. Killed them. Kill them all. The women and the children.
Especially the children.
Randy, I'm evil, man. I just like landed on spikes. Ooh, so many monsters. They all must die.
Kill all monsters. It's almost like that one alien video game. Hey, it's Blizzard. Let's invite him back to the party. Invite party.
Oh, destroy all humans. That game is amazing.
Welcome back.
Welcome.
All right.
Stupid
so,
thing.
I'm ready to head back out whenever you guys are.
Did someone already head out? Blizzard, you might want to go out there and just wreck everything as soon as possible.
Let's do this.
Leroy Jenkins!
Oh, I gotta visit the weapon shop. Whoops.
I don't... Whee!
Wow. Are these things... Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, is this our enemies? Oh.
Cute, peaceful bunnies.
If it moves, yeah. Stab it in the heart.
And then consume the heart to add power to...
Screw you, wolves!
Where are all the rest of you? I can find that out by pressing M!
Oh gosh, I had to kill so many freaking wolves.
Wow, so are you guys working on the suicide quest? Is that what you're doing?
I already did mine.
The okay. Suicide quest.
Suicide quest. Game of the year all years has a suicide quest.
So many stuff to pick up.
So many dead bunnies. Oh.
Oh, the horror.
Oh, the wonder. I mean, the horror.
The Great Bunny Holocaust of 2012. Will never be forgotten.
What is that?
Never forget 2012.
So never forget. Shit.
Alright, so I'm gonna look on my map, and let's see. Randy is down in the deep forest area. Misty Dawn is over in the forest area passage.
The passage.
Yeah, I'm being attacked by lots of dogs.
I'm getting wrecked here.
Are you killing yourself or no? No, you're not killing yourself. What do I better save you.
What you can do is set your potions to your hotkeys, and while you're fighting, just use your potions immediately. You'll have no downtime. You can just keep going. It's great.
If the bow wasn't the smartest idea.
I ran it. I came in and Blizzard's just running from a huge pack of bunnies for his life.
Those bunnies, man, they'll get you.
They will get you. They will.
When you get your first skill, dude, you're gonna just wreck everything.
And a bronze shield. Sweet.
And you can hit control.
Can't really use it, but...
If you hit control, you'll like rest up and you'll regenerate really quickly.
Oh, yeah. Boom, 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 boom.
Alright, I'm gonna go meet up with
Level
you.
7.
Come on, things.
Come on, water. Man, I love that skill just destroys things. It just hits things five times in a row.
Let's pick an area to all group up at, guys.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Okay.
Where is this?
Why is we getting one times XP? Mm-hmm. Actually, now we're getting like...
Granny's in the Traveler's Heaven entrance?
The Heaven
okay.
of Traveler's entrance.
Everyone's in the forest area hills, so I want to meet there.
Yeah, I'm gonna go
ahead. Blizzard, no!
It's got...
Oh, it's too dumb. Hey. But you have infinite lives in the tail. But not infinite dignity, sadly.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was a beetle. I mean, you kidding me?
Once you get that skill, though, dude, trust me, you will just be wrecking.
Oh, that reminds me.
Everything.
Probably change.
Oh yeah, level ups are a thing that happen.
Yeah.
They happen to you in real life too. You just don't realize it. There's not a convenient angel that just smacks you right over the head with a hammer to let you know.
Whee! I'm going across a rope.
That'd be pretty sweet. Hands. My best party trick.
What's that?
That'd be my best party trick if like an angel popped out that said level up and then smacked me over the head with a hammer.
Well, that'd be genius.
I would never be able to explain how it worked though, but magicians never reveal the secrets.
It's very true.
That's true. Hmm. I hear killings of things.
Rabbit Holocaust.
We need to get some clothes on you, Hazza Bumford.
Yeah, probably.
He has a Bumford.
Do I have any other clothes? Let's see.
Beep.
I have...
Everything I pick up's all like... Ooh. Level 6, and I'm just barely there.
Oh, okay.
Not even.
There we go. I'm starting to get some clothes on.
Magic how
nice.
I just leveled up out of nowhere. Okay,
oh,
that works.
Are you in the same area as us?
Yeah.
Beep. Beep. I love that, man. I love that skill.
Ooh.
That's my favorite.
Hooray.
It's pretty intense. You look so damn pissed off when you do it.
Exactly.
Yeah, yeah.
Another ass's handkerchief. What is going on with this lady and her handkerchiefs?
You can do that one like 6 times, though.
That's unbelievable.
Hooray, so I've got 70 loot out of 150. Hooray. Gonna take everyone's looting stuff.
Loots. It's like 4 beetles, man.
Like I said, we're gonna just be wrecking everything.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I was gonna try to miss that one.
Screw you.
Screw
Don't
you.
Take my kill. Don't take my
oh,
kill.
Screw you.
That's so rude. This must be like some sort of like, I don't know, manners to this. Which rain already destroyed by starting off with clothes and a
I have secrets
pet. We'll call it pet for now.
Does she eat out of a bowl, Randy?
I can't reveal this.
Oh, I'm nervous. Thank you, people.
This information I was promised to not reveal on the air.
God.
Oh, I've got a skill point waiting for me. Oops.
Yeah, yeah.
That right away. Hmm.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Ah, well.
Oh, I need MP. Okay. Good lord. I'm like, why does my skill not work? There we go.
I think you have SP potions. Oh, there you go.
Oh, yeah, I got...
Also, those great potions you got at the start, you can only use them to level 20, so use them...
At oh, really? They expire? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Cause yeah, I was like, these are OP as hell, I do not want to use these until I need them, but if they expire, then yeah.
Yo, there's something here.
All the things are here. Spank! Oh, that would not be a good thing to be spanked by, like, a spiky club.
Well, some people might be into it.
Wow.
Pretty shiny things, like, up
pretty
there.
Weird fetish,
especially
man.
People are into that thing.
I'm not saying me, I mean, you know, come on. Just saying.
I must advance the game.
Blizzard!
Oh, did you go back to dagger?
Yeah.
Probably for now, though. Once you get that first skill, though, dude.
I got a sunbox, whatever that is.
Whoops.
You can store your lunch in it.
Oh.
I shall take
it. Might be a bit overcooked when you
come,
though.
The beetle thing?
There you go.
Level sure. up.
Up the level variety.
Anybody else in here?
Wow, I took a step forward and it's leveled up. What in the world?
It's because we're destroying things as you're walking around.
Level up.
Awesome bumper. Okay.
How exactly do you use these skill points?
What you need to do
press
is
K.
Tap K and then go to a weapon.
Ooh.
And then select the weapon you're using. Unlock the skill and then distribute the skill point into it. She just floats endlessly. What kind of maid is this?
Whee! Did you buy her?
I won her. There's a difference.
Answer the question.
You bought her!
You got her from an escort
Either
service,
way, it's
didn't
bad,
you? Don't lie.
Randy. Bad,
Don't lie.
Randy. How could you encourage this?
Money! That's how. Oh!
Hey, you have an idea. What the hell was that?
I have an idea. I just learned the Beetle G card.
Oh yeah, I got that too. It's pretty sweet. I think that's strength belt.
Things. I'm just like, what are these? Okay.
More beetles. I'm gonna go kill the ones up here. Oh shit!
Beetlejuice. Beetlejuice.
Houston.
Yeah.
I hate that movie. God.
Really?
I hate that movie.
It's twisted and weird. Especially if you saw it young.
Oh, true.
Yeah, it was actually pretty scary. I was
Tim Burton.
Beep.
Jeez.
I do love that
spank!
Movie.
Oh, damn. That was a critical spank.
Critical spank.
Anger lady.
How can you get...
Oh,
never mind.
Ooh!
Kinda out-jump these things. And you
guys
just...
turn in some quests.
Okay, that's cool. You guys can just take the kills. I'm okay with
it. You guys can just... Whoa! You just knocked it off and survived.
Just got knocked the fuck out, man.
Blizzard, there's so many bunnies, like, so more than, like, perfect. Any other freaking, like, mod in this game.
Trust me, that's not the only rabbit you see, either.
Now, what about my eyes? You think they're beautiful?
They were just so perfect for that whole we stealing your kills and everything.
It was.
You're just kind of standing there with your little tiny eyes, just kind of watching.
So, how's everyone doing for levels, if you don't mind me asking?
I'm level 7. I'm probably about to be level 8 in a moment.
Okay.
Six going on seven,
level 4. Okay, he's catching up.
I'm level 7.
Okay. Because I'm pretty much not getting anything else here for experience.
Yeah.
So, we should, like, catch up Blizzard, and then...
Oh, snap.
Make some
if we just take the wolves and just mass kill wolves, he'll catch up.
Right,
okay,
please.
Okay.
Quest.
That sounds fun.
An ugly egg. Oh, what the heck is that?
Actually, pets you can actually add stats onto as well, as they level up.
I don't think I'd want an ugly egg, though.
I just noticed your maid has one red eye and one blue eye.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Nice.
I should run around all dainty, like, I've just been noticing that as well.
First time, okay, I gotta go to the turning stone, I got some weather wolves, I don't know what wolves I have to, his wolf chase, so...
Oh, that's the one after Traveler's Heaven, you just walk out the right side and BAM, there they are.
Rough.
I'm actually gonna stop inside of Traveler's Heaven and sell stuff because I really need to.
By the way,
if you guys still save at these stones, you get XP for free the first time.
Sweet.
If you watch the system box the first time, you'll be getting experience points. For no charge.
1,000? Good lord.
Oh, sweet, I leveled up from saving. Alright,
So we see one save right away. There you go.
I don't understand the whole deal, like, you get hit with a hammer to level up. That isn't... It's like, level up.
It's anime, it doesn't need to make sense.
Because Japan, that's why.
Because, I think it's actually Korean, but really widely accepted in Japan, because it's a really appealing art style. I really need to stop killing things and just go.
So I'm assuming, like, wild dog is not a wolf?
Well, it's a canine, but... Technical game.
For the quest I'm doing though.
Yeah, they're different.
Yeah, wolves and wild dogs are different. Ooh.
All right, because I'm gonna try my find my way to the wolves.
All right, and I'm just gonna vendor pretty much everything.
Yeah, me too. Except for the stuff I want to use.
Does anyone need a shield?
No, I don't. No? I think I'm the only one, unless someone's using daggers, that needs a shield.
Okay.
But I'm good, dude. I'm fine.
Where the heck is all the animals? Oh, jeez, those are like the lizard things. I'm assuming they're not past the lizard dudes.
I'm gonna talk to this cool kid.
Dudes.
What?
He's got nothing. What the heck?
Wow, yeah, no get quests. Hurt way too much by spikes.
No quest. Screw you too, kid.
DP!
What's with the random Triton? Do you see that?
The what?
Do you see the Triton in the background?
Oh, I see it.
Weird.
Quest. Oh, hey there, young lady.
I like your
thoughts.
Like, I have, like, the little, like, Ouija dudes. The lizard-like things. Reminds me of the
You guys ever noticed, like,
Wouldn't those things look like the Jurassic Park lizard thing, like in the first movie, where it attacks at like a guy and he tries to run away.
All those little tiny ones, ew.
Yeah, so weird.
Oh, yeah.